Kristen on the track.
It's like a flower. To heaven, we'll find a soul's light. Sisters and brother, we got a new style. United in our hearts, and we're shining bright. It's like a flower, germinating, reaching for the sun rays. And once the circle opens up, we receive the light of better ways. Living and good, it's like a new breeze. We wanted to heaven, now we got a solid skin. A blueprint and the power, we find a new peace. Before we even get it, we're in the middle of the shift. Heyo, heyo, it's time to reach out. It's all so beautiful. Tell me what this is about. People, people, we will make it. No one can stop this energy once it's arrived. Together we can do it. Reach out to the sky. We have no choice. We want to live and survive. It's like a flower germinate, reaching for the sun rays. And once the circle opens up, we change the lines of better ways. Hey yo,
Tristan on the track.
Hey yo, it's time to reach out. Hey yo, tell me what this is about. Hey yo, we don't need war anymore. It's all so beautiful, it's like an open door. Hello.
We're here for a very special event. Not only a special event for those of us present, but for everyone around the world. Tonight we usher in a new era in our history. Our history as many nations, our history as a race, and our history as a global family. I know I speak on behalf of thousands, if not millions, from around the
world.
New architectural feats, medical applications, and new travel opportunities. As exciting as this event is tonight, this is just the first of many steps in this new and exciting journey we are all about to embark on together. A journey which will bring to life the Keshe Foundation's World Peace Roadmap. It has been in the works for a long time, and all of us are contributing in our own way. We do it with our experiments, our posts on social networks, our videos, and our comments. Even those who seem to detract from our efforts are also contributing in their own way. But with every challenge comes an opportunity for growth. And one day we will all celebrate this journey together. So again, we would like to thank each and every single one of you tonight for your support. Keep doing what you do, and let's continue on this journey together. I've been told you're in for an exciting evening tonight. And with that, I'll keep getting in the way of history. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the pioneer of this new era, our tour guide on this journey, Mr. Mehran Tabakoli Keshe.
Señor Mehran.
Okay. Your Excellency's honourable members and distinguished guests. I welcome you to this, as our colleague said, a journey for mankind. Tonight, if you've been to the Keshe Foundation, you see something new. If you haven't been to the Keshe Foundation, you will see something which might not look real to you. This is the third ambassadorial meeting for peace, and we have seen the first phase of this success between the peace between Iran and the United States, which happened after the second meeting of the world ambassadors. On the 6th of September 2012, when we gave the second ambassadorial meeting, the following on the 6th of November, on the re-election of President Obama, the American government asked for the key of the technology, and in that meeting between the Keshe Foundation, in that meeting, when I handed over the key of the technology to the ambassadors, I put the hand of peace from Iran to the Americans, and I said, this is the hand of peace. Let's talk. And we've seen 2.5 years later, 3 years later, we have achieved peace. And now, with this new technology, we put the hand of peace to all the nations in one go. The way we put the hand of peace out is, we give you a new technology, and instead we ask for peace. Keshe Foundation is a space technology based, not the energy based. What we learn for space, we feed down directly to public for use for creating peace. What you will see tonight is not energy for light or heat. This is energy which the man needs in any condition in the space. Food, material, heating, medicine, even creating new conditions to be able to live in. When we introduced this technology some 4 years ago, 5 years ago, in open, because it was nuclear based, we were harassed and we called it terrorist organization. So, as I'm a nuclear physicist, I changed it to do the same thing without the present science ever detecting radiation. Some of you who don't know, or some of you who know, I have written a number of books, I have published a number of papers, I have, with the help of a lot of people around the world, developed a new technology that allows man to work in the condition of a space. So, what you see, it's taken some 40 years to develop. The whole of people around the Keshe Foundation and around the world are all waiting for this box. This box has become the holy grail of science. All it is a replication of sun. All it does, it releases plasma that then the man decides what this plasma is going to be. So, if you ask around the world, this has never been possible. Creating energy from free plasma has been a dream. The ones who've been around the Keshe Foundation can tell you it's very easy. What we've done, we have taken normal materials,
copper, zinc,
and what we've done for the first time has released a molecular structure to atomic structure, which is a single atom. This is what you call nanomaterials. We have made it so much easy to make nanomaterials that in one of the videos on the internet, a Chinese 5-year-old girl makes it in the house. This material has been tested by numerous organizations and has been confirmed to be what we say. But what we've done, we've gone a step further. We have allowed the matter in the atomic nano layer to be separated into single plasmas. And all the supporters of Keshe Foundation around the world, they do it in everywhere you can imagine. What we've done is that now each plasma is like a sun. It's an individual entity. So in fact, if you look into the structure of the plasma, the sun is a plasma. And these are the papers and documents you can carry on going forward, it's no problem. So what it is, we have poured the sun in a cup. So what we have done is, now that we have these little suns, we do with it what we like. In a simple way, if you understand, is that when the sun releases its energy, as it slows down in different planets, on the Earth atmosphere creates nitrogen, and in other planet produces what that might be, as it changes, reduces its energy. So what we do now is we decide what that energy is going to be. And what you see, which this system is the beginning of a cycle. This is not the
ultimate.
This system is literally like a sun. It releases energy, plasma, in enormous amounts. It's you now that decides what it needs to be. You decide what would like the energy to end up as. If you like, in a simple way, you can make it into light. If you like, you can change it into food and fruit. You can change it into medicine. And if you want to use it, you can use it in a special new systems to create flight with no rocket propulsion. So the strange thing is, this is surprising to you, if you have come, for example, from United States to here, so if you have come from United States and you brought with yourself now a 110 volt system, you cannot use it in this country. If you brought or take a system from Europe to America, you can't use it, because we continuously decide what has to be done through electrons. The electrons' vibration dictates our power. For the first time, if you understood that you have a freedom with the plasma, you decide what that system going to use as you move around the world. What you're going to see today, it breaks all the rules of physics. But this is what the plasma is. You can have your European system, 220, and we have brought you a one system from United States. You don't need any conversion, because the system converts as you need. This means a change in the whole philosophy of energy. You don't need adapters. You choose to create 210 or 110 or 240 or 12 volts, literally at your will. At the same time, from the same terminal, as you can see, we brought your system that you can see. These are the European system from the same flock, the same system. You can see, you can run both. This has never been done. So what we are earlier, but it has a huge advantage. In third world nations like African nations, you don't need to spend millions for power generators, for dams, for power stations. And you don't need to wait for the handouts from the West. In the places of war like Palestine, you don't need to wait if they're going to repair your power station. You can do it yourself at home. You can do it with local materials. You don't need to import anything. And if you understood the change from 220, 240 to 110 at the same point, you understand very easily you can change into the energy of an orange, a medicine, and consume it at no cost. This unit is made by Keshe Foundation China, for the doctor. This is made by Armenian American citizen, which creates lift and high power flux. So you understand one simple thing. This new unit, what they call MAGRA, which is magnetic gravitational, you can produce, create jobs and food and energy in your own nations. The only difference is, as the ambassadors, you are here, we have done all the work for you. We give you the unit, the same as what we did before in the second world peace. We give you the blueprint. You take it home, you gave it to your nation, you give it to your scientists, you give it to every citizen to produce it. You walk your nation into rich sum of food, energy, and space, and materials. It costs you in your countries less than $10 to a household to free them from everything. Keshe Foundation person now in Ghana is teaching in Ghana to the Ghana Space Institute, Ghana Energy Center, Ghana Energy Ministry, for the Ghanaians to produce this. Tomorrow, the head of Ghanaian Space Agency, Dr. Kala, is here to take a unit for back to the Energy Ministry to start reproducing the units for Ghana to become energy sufficient within the next 6 to 12 months. Today in Nigeria, Keshe Foundation member is teaching the Nigerian authorities how to produce this to make, to walk Nigeria out of lack of electricity, food and medicine. Behind you, there are members of Chinese Keshe Foundation which are taking units back for the President of China within next week to be delivered to His Excellency President Xi. Behind him, there is a member who's flying tomorrow to take a unit to His Excellency the President of Armenia and then the President of Georgia, and hopefully within next week, if he's allowed, he flies to see President Putin to hand over one to the Russian government. Amongst you, there is a man who I respect highly. He sacrificed his life. He brought the solution of the Keshe Foundation to Fukushima. He helped TEPCO to be able to reduce the nuclear radiation in the waters of Fukushima, and he's among us. He will take a unit tomorrow back to the Japan, to the Imperial Family of Japan, to distribute back to Japan. That now that they're short of energy in so many ways with the nuclear problem, they can support the nation. These are all members of the Keshe Foundation around the world. We give you the unit free, but it has a condition. Use the unit, the knowledge, the energy, the food, to bring peace in your nation and make peace with the rest of your neighbors. We give you access to all the teachings of the Keshe Foundation, how to make everything from the energy, the food, the medicine, free. One condition. Help us to help you, that by having everything your nationals need, it brings peace amongst us on this planet. There is a very big question and a problem for you as ambassadors. Last time, we gave you 2 years to share the knowledge with your people, till we open our patents worldwide for every citizen. This time, we give you 10 days. In 10 days' time, we open our patents. We teach every citizen on this planet how to make a unit to be independent of governments, independent of energies, independent of medicine, independent of food. Medicine.
Et la médecine.
You want to test it, you can do it. You want to take it, you can do it. The Keshe Foundation supporters runs into millions across the world. In every nation, there is a Keshe Foundation supporter base for existing. So this time, you have 10 days, no more.
92.
If I open this box, you'll find out when people have everything, do they need governments? Then is there a need for ambassadors? Because when we have everything, we are at peace, we become one nation. Instead of spending money on arms, when you have no enemies, the money will spend on the citizens. This is a very powerful system for Western nations. In Africa, in a third world nation, you can make it as small as this. It gives you energy for 30, 40 years. You don't need to recharge it, you don't need to refuel it. If you use it, you can have enough to feed yourself, to heat yourself, to light yourself at no cost. So it's very simple. 10 days is long enough. It's how fast you want to translate the knowledge to your governments and tell them what is about to happen. I'll tell you something very simple. We are a modern technology institute. This is the USB stick with a full design, with a full specification, shows you how to make the system, how to connect it, and how to get energy from it. We will, for the countries which they need mass production, give you even the machinery to produce it. In one of the flips you saw the key, the USB stick, that's where all the patents were released. It's the same principle. Which ambassador would like to be the first to receive the free energy? Would you like one? Please, help yourself. Of course. Thank you. I hope you're still ambassador in 1 year time. When we make one nation out of this planet, we have no ambassadors, we're all friends and brothers. Everything you need. If you find a problem, call me back. I'll give you one. You are from Palestine.
Yes.
I hope this brings peace between you and Israel. I hope this brings peace between you and Israel.
We hope so.
We hope so.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. We don't tell you which nation you come from. If you want, you can introduce yourself. Ambassador of Liberia. I have to get you a key, madam. I do apologize.
Thank you.
Which country you come from?
Nigeria.
Nigeria.
Our ambassador is here.
We have our ambassador in Nigeria. He will come and teach you. He is one of the dearest friends of the foundation. And he was supposed to be here. He couldn't get a flight. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I hope you can enjoy it. We try to share knowledge with you freely, but use our knowledge to create peace, because otherwise we have not served humanity. On 26th of this month, 1,000 units per day will be manufactured in Italy. We will raise the production to 1 million a month by November and December to make sure every Italian has one. Thank you very much. Now, you got to get it yourself. Three of them he needs. Armand, you got to get it. Armand is one of the leading scientists in nanotechnology in Keshe Foundation. I have a lot of respect for him. He's Armenian. He's taking three units tomorrow to meet the president of Armenia, Georgia, and hopefully to Moscow to meet with President Putin to get the same technology equal. Thank you very much. I'll give you 3 minutes. No, I'll give you. Very well. What would you like to do? This man has put his life to serve humanity. He is the only man who took risk to save Japan with Fukushima, and the only thank he got from TEPCO and the Prime Minister of Japan was to be sacked from his position, because he released the name of Keshe Foundation to be given technology to TEPCO. He is now a member of Keshe Foundation, and through our contacts, a unit we should be waiting for. The last unit he took from us, they stole from him in the airport. Now this time he carries it. Would you like to come? All three of you. Why we have three people for China. Keshe Foundation in China is very big. They have their own laboratory, they have their own centers. So they have sent more or less one from each center around China to take one back for a president. So they're all the same. We are all one family. Thank you, Lisa. Thank you. I know that a number of nations around the world, please do not open the blueprint unless in the hand of the president.
Sure.
Thank you very much. Thank you indeed. Thank you very much, Amish. All the best. I hope we can serve you well.
Thank you very much.
I know President Xi. We give one to the children of the world. You know, one? Thank you very much. Said that number. What is interesting is sharing knowledge is so easy. Why do we fight for knowledge to be better than each other? I have a news for you. This thing is damage proof. You cannot, it can melt and it still will work. It's a solid state. And there is nothing you can do with it. Will still work and still serve you. It's like a human race, it'll survive. In so many ways, we gave you the path to the peace. It's for you to walk it. I can explain a lot. I can talk a lot. But I teach every day on the internet and in my teaching classes. If you understood, or you could explain to your scientists and they tell you you're crazy, it doesn't work. The simple work of this, this is 220 and 110 from the same source. Change it. Use the plasma to feed your nation. You can put one station very much like this in a village and people can receive the energy they need. If you could understand what this technology is going to do, it makes the African nation extremely richer than the Western nation. I explained to you what's going to happen. There is a piece of news I have not told you. If you connect this system in a specific way to your car, it can reduce your fuel consumption up to 70%. If you have LED lights, everything at home is free. If you have a fridge, it's 100% free. If you use up to 2 kilowatts heating, you pay 40% in the Western world. So now you understand why Africa is going to be very rich.
Yeah.
In the West, people start reducing the consumption of the oil in the next 6 months. When we produce 1 million units a month in Italy, you can understand how the national income of Italy from taxation of fuel will disappear in no time, in the next 6 months. But Italy still has to pay for the power stations and the refineries which have paid billions for the next 30, 40 years, which the African nations don't have that problem. If you have a problem, if your scientists have a problem, keshefoundation.org, send us a message. We respond to you very rapidly. Who's got the flipper? We try to show you something very simple. The scientists of the Keshe Foundation supporters in Brazil, in Mexico, and in South America are running a lot of tests on agriculture. If this works, we show you something very interesting. Your agricultural harvest increases by 3, 4, or 5 fold by just using different direction of the technology.
L'agricoltura aumenterà del 5 volte.
If you put, for example, banana on top of a glass of water the way we showed, and separate the atomic structure to its plasma structure, you transfer all the taste, all the energy of the orange into a water. When you drink the water, you have drank the orange with all these benefits. And the Chinese have done that. Actually, the best specialist in this is a Nigerian. And he's teaching it in Nigeria, how people can feed themselves. Everybody have an orange with one orange. If you've been around the Keshe Foundation, the other thing we promised is this. as agriculture, usually two corn on a stem. They find three corns on each junction. And the plant grows 30-40% taller than the others. So you have a lot of foliage for the animals to. This is what has been promised a long time. You can see it yourself. It's not just a history. Everything is scientifically. Somehow this thing doesn't work, that I can show you what I want to show you. You see this? This is a wire inside the house, which as you use the power, it gets nano-coated inside. Then you find out, you created what the West is spending millions on, billions on, the best natural superconductor. All your stations, all your lines will go nano-coated, the same as your bone. It's the structure of nanomaterial. And what you see on the top, for the first time, we know how to produce protein from air. What you see, the fat on the top, is a protein. You can feed your nation free of charge. Most of you have never seen CO2 in a liquid state. If you understand the work of the universe on this earth, we have learned how this plant absorbs CO2. And you do it. Then you release its energy in the boxes you carry. Now, we have understood how plants work and we replicated it. You don't see, as I always say in my teachings, you don't see any engines, no magnet, but this thing for billions of years have been absorbing carbon from the atmosphere. Now, this white thing is a carbon. It costs you less than 2 cents to produce. All you do, you paint what you nano-coated at no cost, so the energy goes back on the plate and it's your free energy. That's how simple it is. I worked for a long time in Africa and I paid myself on promise. And that was years ago. No African child would sleep hungry anymore. And this is my promise complete. Now you can take these units to your nation and feed them free. That's the energy of the sun. If you take it to Palestine, I'm sure Israelis will love you. They'll make you share it amongst you. You're one nation. Thank you very much. So you've got 10 days, ambassadors. On 26th of October, we release all the units which you are selling, and we teach everybody to do what they like with it. But this is just the beginning. If you understand how you can use the power of this plasma in the right way, as I have promised to Ghanaian Space Institute, they'll be faster on the Moon and the Mars than the American NASA organization. Because she's here tomorrow. She couldn't get a flight to arrive. She was in Vienna. She would have been here with us today. You need no landing strip. You don't need deep sea swimming pool to teach astronauts. The condition, because you work on the atmospheric condition, is like the way you get a jet plane, you come to Italy as ambassadors. We help you to come to space with us on a condition that you sign the World Peace Treaty. No wars, no arms. Spend the money of arms on developing the new technology. The only difference is, in 10 days' time, your nationals will do it, you have to follow them. In every nation, can I ask how many different nations are here you've flown in today? We have, I know, from Venezuela, what do you call it, from New Zealand, China, Japan, Italy, from United States, Norway, Iraq, wow, thank you very much for being here. Armenia, the ambassador of Armenia, thank you very much. He's going to see your president in a very short time. He'll be there flying out tomorrow. Pardon? Romania?
Malta.
Malta, oh yes. Austria.
Portugal.
Sweden. These are all, pardon?
Poland. Germany.
Pardon?
Germany.
You're welcome. Keshe Foundation is around the world as one family. We have broken all the rules of the present science. Once we learn something, we don't pattern it. We go on the next teaching and we teach everybody else what we done. Doctors, scientists, actually the Nigerian guy who's an expert in this technology, he's a barber in London, but he's Nigerian. He stopped his work, now he's only works for Keshe Foundation developing new technologies. As you see on the screen, it's a new horizon for the man. And knows no nation, no boundary, no culture. It's equal to all of us. And it's like the Keshe Foundation, we are the same. If you want to proceed, if you want to carry on developing, we support you, you've seen it. Anything you can use has no barriers. This is the help pad made by Keshe Foundation Philippines. All it is. I have somebody who used it on Monday. He's a holy man, he's a priest from Vatican. But he's in a personal capacity here. He's got nothing to do with Vatican. The Pope doesn't like him to be here as his ambassador, but he's here in his own capacity. The reason being is that on Monday when I was with him, he had a pain in his finger. How is the finger? Good? It moves? And all it is the same system as you have with you in your box.
It's
adopted. All you do, you put it on the pain point. Usually within 10 seconds, the pain disappears. It doesn't disappear. It's a scientific explanation for it. In Africa, it costs less than 10 cents to produce. You can reduce the pain, a lot of pains. We have released systems which can be done by any man around the world to save himself from hunger, from pain, and lack of energy. By the end of November, there will be 1 million pieces of this around Italy will be distributed. Tomorrow at 9 o'clock European time, Keshe Foundation Philippines does the same thing with the scientists and the Philippines and people to celebrate the same sharing of the knowledge with the nation. This is the Keshe Foundation. Keshe Foundation Philippines. You put this material on a tissue paper. And then you apply it in different way for different pains. The same thing as you have with you in your systems, you put them in the water. As the water flows over it, carries the energy and is a free, uncontaminated fertilizer. You don't need to pay for fertilizers to be in what I call slavery of the nations. You increase your harvest. If you put the seed in this liquid, which takes you 2 minutes to make, you can harvest in most driest places on this planet. Go on Keshe Foundation website, go on different channels of Keshe Foundation.
And that these
all been taught freely by different nationalities, and it's there. This is the flight system in our lab in the San Sando. This is what is known as a 129. And this is where you can get us. Distribute, if you want to be distributors of the technology, you can write to Distribution and Space Review Institute. If you want to manufacture and you don't have the finances to do it, Keshe Foundation finances for you. Anything else you want, you can go to Keshe Foundation if you want to set up foundations around the world for your nation. Remember one thing, you made a mistake shaking hands with me and accepting a box. This is the noose of peace. Now you have committed yourself to it. You committed your nations to one thing, for them to be prosperous, for them not to be tied off to oil, to coal, to any nuclear base.
Yeah.
And that is, please share it, I'll give you 10 days. Because after 10 days, I'll teach your nations, your nationals, how to do it. They will not need electricity
tomorrow.
They don't need water. They do not need medicine. They do not need oil to run a car. In the next 6 to 12 months as we develop the technology further. So, I see there's a discussion going on. You ambassadors, you better go back very quick to the presence. There is a problem. It's called Keshe. We've gone to peace, or we won't be any more ambassadors, because we all be... Because our logo is very simple. One nation, one planet, one race. As you know, this event for to be broadcast on the worldwide satellite structure was done by the support of the organization which is here, and they asked to have 10 minutes because they have the same ethos as us to spread the word of peace around the world. They have paid for 2 hours of release around the world on satellite. You're worldwide, more or less been seen. We let them to explain their position, and after that, because the satellite time finishes, I answer questions which goes on the Keshe Foundation normal channel. Is there any member of the organization who wants to speak? Thank you very much for sharing. opportunità.
Nuova che partirà da dicembre di quest'anno.
Keyword Television is a new broadcast which will start at programs at the 1st of January. December.
The end of December, alla fine di dicembre. È una televisione che è la prima televisione in Italia che partirà in ultra HD, quindi in 4 volte HD.
It's the first television in Italy which broadcasts in ultra HD, so it's 4K, very high definition.
Intendiamo fare una televisione nuova, una televisione che avrà a base l'etica, che avrà a base le buone azioni, buon comportamento, cose nuove e la verità in fondo.
We just want to have a new television, a television that has a mission, an ethos, something to fight for.
Porteremo avanti anche una nuova concezione di telegiornale. Vogliamo fare un telegiornale intanto in 27 lingue per far capire ai 27 paesi dell'Unione Europea chi siamo, perché abbiamo fatto una moneta unica, ma non abbiamo fatto una Europa unica di popoli.
Keyword Television will also start with a new news program, which is in 27 languages, 27 as the countries of the European Union. So because European Union is there, everybody, but nobody knows each other. So we want to build up this sense of community in our Europe, because we are all European.
Faremo anche un telegiornale in 10 lingue di 10 paesi importanti del mondo per farci conoscere e per conoscere questi paesi.
We also will have 10 languages more to unite all the world also.
Ma principalmente vorremmo portare a conoscenza di tutto il mondo questo paese, l'Italia, le sue eccellenze e ricordare a tutto il mondo che finalmente non debbano più vederci come il paese della mafia e delle cose che non vanno. Vi diremo tutte le cose che vanno.
We also want to give a different image of Italy as we had it before, a place where really peace and excellencies are present in our country, so a different image for real.
Ci saranno persone con una grande esperienza alle spalle e daremo spazio ai giovani per poter dire ciò che pensano, ciò che vogliono, ciò che vorrebbero avere e ottenere.
There are professionals behind our back, but also creative forces which are young. So it's meant Keyword Television to be both sides, professionality and youth, creativity and future.
Questo per dire che non dimenticheremo ovviamente i nostri anziani con la loro cultura.
Soundcheck. Ma il fatto è che non è partito di quale entità lui comincia adesso a collaborare.
Man has been fighting so long that his forgotten peace is so easy. Now, we have given you every reason to bring peace. As much as energy you want, as much water as you want, as much energy or food you want, every way to cure every disease, produce as much gold as you like, all at the cost of less than $10. For as long as you want. The only thing is, ask your scientists to open the keys, read how to make it. In 24 hours, they will do it. And then tell your national government, the time of abuse is finished by the bigger nations and by us and our nationals. And I'll give you one promise. You ask us, you don't understand, somebody from the Keshe Foundation around the world, or a lot of them, will land in your nation, teach you, and they go away without asking for anything. We are the new missionaries. We are missionaries of peace and knowledge. And the Keshe Foundation is the only institute, not only about talk about peace, but it has the tool to deliver peace. I have asked the Iranian government for the fourth peace conference to be held in Tehran. If we don't come to an agreement, we most probably meet in April in China. You got to understand, as I said, a lot of you know, the Saudi prince, who used to be a member of the cabinet a few weeks ago, I said, do not tank any more oil and send them on the high seas because there'll be no customers for them. I have something very strange to tell you, if I can find it. We got rid of it, I think, somewhere here. The piece of wire, there it is. Which battery do you want me to change? My pocket. This one. Yes, sir. You know this wire? Broken machine.
He just said the Y was born.
Is enough to feed an African nation with energy for at least 200-300 years.
La lunghezza di questo filo, quando è messo con il bronzo mano sopra il filo,
would you like to feed a family in Palestine?
Yes.
All it is, just strip it, put it in a caustic, wind it, and it gives you energy for life. You need the wire and nothing else. It's so simple.
It's a source?
That's all. The wire inside. All you need to do is to pull it out, to strip it from its plastic. Mm-hmm. Yeah. All you're going to get is copper. I'm not strong enough. I used to be able to pull these things apart very easily. If you do it, this is what's going to happen. You create nanomaterials inside. And all you need to do is to wind, excuse me, quiet in the back, you two children. Unfortunately, it's the Keshe Foundation, guys. I have to enforce my authority, which is none. So, all you need to do is to wind it. But wind it anti-clockwise.
Anti-clockwise.
You have enough food and energy for generations. Every broken piece of electric goods which the Western world dumped in Africa to get rid of their computers now is an asset. Every every piece of battery we dumped on you because we couldn't hold it in the West is energy for one family to feed for life. And it only costs less than 10 cents. So every single one of you can free your nation from hunger and the burden of what the West has done to you. No child in Palestine should go sleeping hungry and get bombed at night.
Nessun bambino nella Palestina deve addormentarsi affamato.
I put a hand for peace to the government of Israel
between
Iran and the Arab nations less than 2 weeks ago, and it was refused.
Il governo dell'Israele e tutte le nazioni arabe.
Now you will understand that we know nation of Israel to exist. When the Palestinians, by having everything, will love and care for the Israelis because they don't need them, but they become friendly neighbors and live as one family. This is what our mission is. We don't fight. We give enough that everybody has that they don't need to fight. I'm not a sentimental man. I'm a scientist who knows exactly what he's doing. So, understand one thing.
Capite una cosa.
Use the new technology to bring peace. Or your nationals will have so much that they don't need no nation. They'll live peaceful life amongst each other. I promise by 21st of August this year, I bring a satellite down to show the strength of this technology. The only satellite I brought down is a satellite of kingship, presidentship, and nationhood. Remember one thing where I started this discussion. If you understood how, what has been the biggest barrier in the world of energy, that now you can eat in one room from the same sources, where the lion can eat the same as the deer, because you can even feed the animals through the energy that they don't even eat each other anymore. And this was the promise of the Christ.
Questo fu la promessa di Cristo.
That the two animals will sleep together in one nest. They ate each other because of the hunger. Now there is no hunger. There is no harm. And as I said, if gold is the creation of war, now if you understood how 240 and 210 can be made from the same point, and a little bit of imagination, understanding, you can produce as much gold as it's in the United Kingdom gold reserve for every African nation.
Adesso che avete capito, o forse intuito.
I'll tell you the last word.
L'ultima parola.
It says Maghreb's power.
Potere Maghreb.
This is Maghreb power to human race, to live with one race, one nation, one planet. The rest depends on you, because now we deliver the technology to every man on this planet. You've got 10 days, gentlemen and ladies.
Come Maghreb potere, è un potere, una nazione, una
and believe you me, you will say very soon, I was there when I used to be an ambassador, and you finish with all the countries, we're all one country, one nation. And we started from tonight. I challenge you, maybe your ambassadors understand something. Ask your government to allow what we put on the world peace map. 21st, 22nd of each month for next 2 months, no soldiers, fires, no arms. In December, January, February, 3 days a month. And then read the rest of the roadmap. By end of next year, you don't need no armies. The best example is what's happening in Russia. We got Armenia, we got Belarus, we got Georgia, we got Russia. You're always being the same as part of the Russian Empire. Whatever you call yourself in different names, you have borders, you trust each other. And those borders, put arms down. Not on the other side you're worried about. Do the same in African nations. On the borders you feel safe, put arms down for those 2 days. And then you see it builds up. President Putin has sent a roadmap to Doma. To the Russian parliament people. And I hope when Armin is in Russia, he can ask him what happened. So we all have reasons to have peace, we just don't want to accept it. If 27 nations in Europe have no borders and no armies, why not the rest of the world? So we've given you the tool of peace, the rest is with you. Are there any questions? Are you any questions?
Ci sono delle domande?
Do you want? I have to have a mic. Do we have a microphone? Would you like to come? Listen, I come to you. You can speak close to my heart.
My question is this a standard box plus how many amperes can it product for the electricity?
Plasma produces as much amperage as you like. The beauty of it is, the question is how much amperage it uses.
How much?
Amperage.
Amperage. You can
use it for as much as you like, as long as it's not resistive. When it's resistive, these boxes do between 2.2 and 3.2 or 3.2 kilowatts of resistive.
2 or 3.2 kilowatts.
And then if you have to pay a bill, you only pay more or less 40% of it.
Se avete da pagare,
the other 60% is free.
Solo 40% della bolletta.
The free 60% comes from the energy of the plasma which is getting released.
The 60% dell'energia è dato dal plasma che sta essendo rilasciato.
The system is connected to the main to use its alternative power. It doesn't use the power. It uses
dentro il
the pulse in current. Excites the plasma to release its energy. But at the same time, if you have anything like fridge freezers, you have lighting, which is all the LED and the rest is absolutely free. If you have any computer, it's totally free.
Computer, elettrico, grafico.
Most of the household goods, which are brushless motors, is 100% free.
La gran parte delle implementi di casa elettrici sono
in the next 4-6 weeks we release a new version, hopefully, because we are testing that everything will be free. You don't need to connect to the power supply.
Entro 4-6
will feed itself to release its own energy of plasma. It's nearly done this morning. I was hoping that we can announce it, but till we don't have it 100% right, we don't talk.
Speravo di rilasciare l'ultimo che ci vorranno altri 10 giorni, che invece tutto sarà 100%.
So, you can forget about this.
Potrete
give you as much energy as you like.
Filo.
You connect it to the house electricity, and that's all it is.
So, can the microwave power turn on AC, for example?
Yes.
By its own?
Yes.
Without?
Yes. Of course it is. Because let me explain to you, understand, with us is not fairy tale, you have to understand. The reason it does, is that you have a copper wire. You nano coated it, which is all copper has been separated, so it's of the same material. Then you put it in the salt and becomes free as what we call GANS, as the white stuff you see. So now that we freed it as a plasma, we glue it back or brush it back on itself. Now the energy goes this way. Energy in this bracket is DC, as much as you like. But when it comes to come to the matter, it converts to AC. So here you get an AC, and here you get DC. So you get both AC, DC at the same time from the same wire. You can have as much as you like from one or the other. AC is the vibration of electrons, which is in the matter state. And here is in superconductor nano, plus now you have little suns, which they release the energy. They force the energy in, it creates a vibration in the electrons of the copper, you get the AC and DC.
Any size?
Any kind, any size you like.
Nello stato di materia la corrente degli elettroni viene, viene convertita e quindi si ha quel tipo di corrente.
Oh, our translator changed.
Yeah, no, I couldn't say it technically, sorry.
Who's that? Your translator. Oh, Giovanni's translating now. It's okay. So it is a natural process. It's not something new. What you do, you separate the matter elements into a free plasma, and then you, free plasma is a sun. Then you allow, you collect this energy from what you released. That's why it looks so strange. We teach, this has been taught very well in depth on the Keshe Foundation teaching channel. Any other question? Ambassador Palestine.
First of all, thank you very much for inviting me. I just came back from Expo Milan, it's the World Food Day.
That's where all the ambassadors have been. You went for the food of life, I went for the food of the other way. Yes.
And they told us that there is 800,000 persons all over the world that they are now hungry. So your team is greatly appreciated.
You're welcome.
Perciò questo tema e queste invenzioni sono molto apprezzati.
For me as Palestinian also it's greatly appreciated and I'm asking why don't you invite the Israeli ambassador?
We invited the Israeli ambassador. Yeah, last week, 2 weeks ago, I spoke directly with the highest level intelligence officers in the Israeli government in Mossad, asking His Excellency the Prime Minister and Yahoo to start negotiating. And the word came back because it's the level I work. I worked lifetime in that level. Was that not with you, Mr. Keshe, not at all. Till we don't hand over Syria to Israel, there'll be no peace. And then there'll be Iran. And then it'll be the next. We all know what's going to happen. Let me explain to you something. Let me explain to you something before you go. I'm half Jewish, I'm Kohen. I'm half Jewish, I'm half Kohen. Which means I'm Kohen, which comes from the old Jewish family. I don't see what is the reason to kill a child, a man, for a piece of land. Which is not going to be here very soon anyway. And somehow I cannot get Israelis or even the Iranian government to put the arms down to speak peace with each other. I invited both the Israeli officials and the Iranians to the office of the Keshe Foundation here in Italy. I said, if you cannot talk, you can talk. You see, the Iranian ambassador is not here either.
Thank you. I'm coming for the other part of my question.
Yes.
Because you gave us 10 days. And for me to get this and to go to Palestine or to send it to Palestine, it needs minimum 3 weeks just to send it.
Oh, then forget about diplomatic bags. Yeah. Ask in your embassy. Ask. You got a key. Don't send a pack. Put in a computer. Send it to your president. Say, this is what has been given to me. That's what's on the table. 10 seconds. Everything which is in that box is in that key. No, if you want to see it, the proof of the pudding is in eating it. I've shown you the system. We sold huge amount of these, and they're going to be selling more because now people, the mistake is people think they're going to get their unit, and they don't pay any electricity bill and nothing else. It finishes. So, but with Palestine, it's more than that.
I want to send it to Gaza, which is blocked by all means, so probably people in Gaza can help.
I go to Palestine, you organize it, I teach your people. Doesn't matter if Israeli tries to kill me, because it has to be free.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. I have lived with Palestinians for years. I have supported Palestine as a nation, no, but as people for years in my business life. I don't see why a child, Israeli, Palestinian, Christian or whatever, should go hungry because of the name of path to believe of in God. If you believe in God, the name should not matter. And this is where the problem is. Any other question? Yes, ladies.
Non ho ben capito il funzionamento del supplemento da parte dell'acqua e delle sostanze del frutto. E ho seguito, era molto interessante perché riguarda l'argomento proprio del cibo, e non ho compreso se per ogni frutto si arricchisce un bicchiere d'acqua. Chiaramente se fosse così non sarebbe molto diverso dal fare una spremuta qualsiasi, quindi sicuramente c'è qualcosa che non ho capito.
She was asking about the oranges.
Yes. Like, she doesn't understand how
this is the promise of Christ. You're making wine out of water. Now you have it. You see, it's not just a glass of water. This is done by all the Keshe Foundation supporters. In these tubes is the man who's made this here. Armon, explain. Come. It's done by everybody. What it is, you put the CO2 in a tube. When you are making a CO2, the combination of the materials of the air makes amino acid, you put in the other one, which is the base of life. And you put CH3, which is a sugar. Between them, they create gravitational magnetic field, which pulls down the gravitational magnetic field of the essence of the orange into the water. Because it has a protein base, then it connects to the body of the man, the protein of the man. So it feeds you the energy of the substance. Our Nigerian guy, he brought material, the vegetables which you make alcohol with in Nigeria, and he tested it the same way couple of weeks ago, by just putting the material on top and then putting it on the system, he got himself drunk for 2 days. He couldn't work. It's the transfer of the energy of the plasma. you receive all the attributes, the energy, the taste, the smell, everything. Let me explain to you, you understand. If you're a Keshe Foundation supporter, already know. Our Earth has a gaseous level and it has a matter level, which is what we walk on. On the gaseous level, on the upper atmosphere, we create nitrogen, which in attraction does 14, it creates 12, which is a carbon, and if you add, it becomes oxygen, which is 16. In a specific condition, in this matter, when it comes in touch with a salt water, it creates amino acid, the basis of the protein. The life comes from the gas, and when it comes in touch with a solid surface, which is the earth, with iron, in interaction it makes hemoglobin, and if it comes in touch with the salt of the water, it makes fish, because of the strength of it being much more, not solid but open. And if it increase in attraction, if it comes in attraction, excuse me, wait. If it comes in touch with magnesium, it becomes tree, vegetation. Now we understand how it works. We can do what we like. When you saw the pictures, as the amino acid is getting absorbed, touch with the salt, you produce amino acid, the fat. That's a pure amino acid. If you put a nail in it, you see it becomes blood. We produce in Keshe Foundation blood out of fresh air. You can do it yourself. You can do it yourself. This is how it's done. And so you can produce anything you like. It's the process of understanding the creation, and now we understand it. We can produce magnet for anything. We can produce the Keshe Foundation supporters tell you how easy we produce this. All we do, we take a copper, the copper which you have on your wires, you put a caustic, or you don't need caustic, you put it in the fire, the material separates into a nano, you put it with salt, with zinc, you produce CO2 in the middle, and then now you have your free sun to take energy from it. That's simple. You don't have caustic in Africa. You don't have caustic in Africa, but you have a lot of fire. In Philippines, we produce nanomaterials by just firing it. That's simple. You don't need any investment to help your nation. And all it is, if you put these, if you get one of these, I open it for you to show you, and you can make a mixture of them. And literally, all you need to do, if you make a mixture of different gases, of different materials, and all you need to do, if you put your glass of water in there, the water absorbs all the energy of what's in there, and you can drink it, you receive everything you need. And every day, all you need is a glass of water, because it never finishes. It never finishes. If you find the right composition of materials that sustains full life, gives energy to every cell, you never die. You never die of hunger. No child. I sat in the car in Gambia 15 years ago, and my driver said, the guy knocked on the window, and I wanted to help, and he said, please don't give him anything. He hasn't eaten for such a long time. He's going to die. You kill him. I said, why? He said, there's no stomach. The stomach has shrunk. He's just walking the last legs. And I saw the man die, and I promised myself I'd never let that happen again.
So
that's how it is. I have worked in Africa for a long time. And it's how simple it is to feed them. All they need to do is just get a glass of water and drink it. All the energy is given to the body. And we've seen our Chinese doctors of the Keshe Nation. This is built by a doctor in China. And it's been sent to us, now we're expanding. We can put every food you need, everything you need, on every level. In these little reactors, this is a miniature of those. We put CO2, which is to do with nervous system, with emotion, CH, which is the energy, and copper oxide, which is this one, the green stuff on your thing. You put water here, and the water gets all the energies from everything you need. This is CO2. There's apple, there's orange. Almond has made this. Everything you need, you just put it in here. The food supply never dies. You can get everybody to drink from the same cup. They take what they need daily. Cost nothing. In Africa, you don't have these, but you have coconuts. Our African friends use coconuts as a reactor.
In Africa, they have fatto con la noce di cocco.
Io volevo fare un'ultima domanda perché ritengo veramente nobile questo diciamo suo lavoro, questa ricerca. Ma io mi chiedo, secondo me, se questo di sazietà o questo di sovrappopolazione. E poi mi chiedo anche che cos'è che fa soffrire l'uomo. Non è soltanto un problema di fame, l'uomo soffre perché non vive bene le sue emozioni. Soffre a causa dei suoi pensieri e di conseguenza una volta che diciamo, si risolve il problema diciamo, materiale della sopravvivenza, in realtà resta aperto il problema del conflitto.
That was a very long. I wish you could last that long me asking a question.
No, io ho capito. She asked, in Western society where like abundance of nourishment exists and still and energy and still humanity in the West has this abundance is very sad depressed creature and she finds that your work is extremely noble but when everybody has everything they need how is one going to cure
we are sending you to space. We are a space organization. If you find peace on this space, then the space is the next step. Can you tell us which country you come from? We have a question about which country he's ambassador of. He's ambassador, but we don't know which country.
Bougainville Islands.
Where is Bougainville Islands?
Next to Papua New Guinea.
And you're a country. I know.
Yes.
But you don't look like from Papua New Guinea. That's why.
No,
what are you going to do with this unit?
I'm going to bring it to the people there.
When? You got 10 days.
Well, like they're using diesel generators and that costs a lot of money. Jesus. Mm-hmm. So they don't have fridges and only at night they kind of have the diesel generators running to have some light.
If you have one diesel generator, you can feed the whole island. With these units at each home. Let me explain to you what is the next step coming up. We are testing it with a group of research. You all use mobile phones. Now we have created a mobile energy system.
Noi abbiamo adesso creato un sistema mobile di energia.
It's the next generation, next 2-3 months. You don't need any cable.
Sarà già nato.
The system feeds itself, and whenever you put a system, which is a receiver from this, which costs 2-3 cents the way we see it, it receives the energy from the source.
Si potranno usare come telefoni che ricevono dalla sorgente della stanza.
One in a village, the whole village will have energy. Cost less than $10.
Quando un villaggio già questo,
we are not dreamers. This is what we are testing now. We in London, our Nigerian colleague produces. He gets a glass of water and he goes to the neighbor's house. And the neighbor's house, the water starts producing CO2. Now it's an energy source. Because we understand the science. So wireless energy units is, but we already tested it. It's just putting it in a water that can be released. If I had that on my hand, you would have had 2 days for your government to get there fast before everybody else does. But it needs development, and once we develop it, we release it.
So does it need an app on your smartphone to connect to the device?
No. The app itself, it just knows where it is. Okay. You produce, because when you produce this material, which is the copper oxide, it comes from this system. So it's connected to your system.
Per poter ricevere l'energia. Se no, comunica da solo.
It's like a mother and child. They have a connection, they transfer energy across to each other. So all you need to do, when you make your unit, you take the gas of it, you take the nanomaterial of it, and when you buy a new fridge, when you buy a new electrical goods, you just spray it on the system. So it connects to deliver to the power source.
So
all it is this, because you release each plasma is like a magnet. So it has a connection with other magnet. So it keeps the connection very keen. But let me explain to you, this is far-fetched to you ambassadors and the scientists. But the Keshe Foundation people know exactly what I'm talking about. And this is why you all came and you all are listening. Excuse me. This is the reason you all came. All the Keshe Foundation supporters, they were waiting for this. And now I give you this as a gift. You've been waiting to be able to energize your reactors to create what you call a spaceship. My dear students, it's in front of you and you're blind. You see this, the plasma you produce, which feeds any tool, anything you like. Now connect your reactors to your energy systems.
In the next two weeks, we should see
people who have these reactors should be able to, because now you have the cores, you have the gravitational magnetic field, you saw the increased lift and reduction, but you had no way to energize it. Transfer, you don't need to translate it. This is for the Keshe Foundation supporters around the world. Because to these people it's too far-fetched, but they are producing it. There are thousands of people around the world which have produced these systems and they are waiting to fly. They move, they reduce weight. There is a famous one in China, the big boy, the fat boy. But they can't energize it to create gravitational field lift. Now, I gave you the biggest clue. You wanted to be a spaceman. Connect your plasma, forget about this. Connect your plasma, voila, out of here. I give you the gift tonight, if you understand it. Connect your plasma. Now you feed your reactors.
Am I correct?
Now you understand. You were looking to create that energy to tip over the lift. You got it.
E così.
Do you understand?
Permettete il volo.
What you do, you connect your plasma to each reactor, you control how much plasma you feed to each reactor, voilà. You understand? So, now you're looking for the energy source, you got your energy source, you should be able to create flight crossing nations like nothing. So, now you understand, Arvind? Still want to go to Armenia tomorrow to see the president, or do you want to fly first?
You still want to see the president? Vuoi andare a vedere il presidente dell'Armenia o vuoi volare per prima?
But what are you flying in then?
Oh, still a jet.
Ma vogliamo
incontrare. Let me explain to you what it is. Where is it? In three or four African nations, people have made these literally with $5 scrap materials.
Meno di $5.
African nations were going to space before NASA does. Really, because we see them. They show it to us on the internet. You never knew about the Keshe Foundation. Go, ask, look, Keshe Foundation Ethiopia. Keshe Foundation Nigeria, Keshe Foundation, even in Gambia, South Africa. They are building it with screws and panels and what was the one? Caroline, what's the one? Which country there? The guy has made it from spare parts. He said just a few dollars. And it's put it because it still works. Now the problem was how to energize it to go because in the center of these is the same plasma which made this. Now you can energize it direct.
In questa maniera c'è la trasmissione diretta.
You understand? Yes. Sorry, but this was a private joke between the Keshe Foundation's roundabout. Now they're kicking each other.
Good evening, and yes. My name is Haruna Rashid Kuma, and I'm a Liberian Permanent Representation here in London.
Yes. Yes.
I said my name is Haruna Rashid Kuma, and I'm a Permanent Representation of Liberia.
Yes.
Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. Allow me, sir. I'm sorry, I don't know your name.
It's still called. My name is there. Keshe Foundation.
Keshe Foundation. Allow me to thank you for the opportunity for us to be here tonight to listen to a kind of a detailed scientific presentation to us. But quite frankly, I must admit that I stand very confused, and I will assume a lot of people in this hall also have similar situation. I have two concerns, sir. The first thing is, I would like to appeal to you to make your presentation a little bit more, bring it to a layman level language.
Yes.
Because we see that the presentation is more highly scientific that some of us that do not have scientific background seem to be in limbo. We don't really understand. We have not really captured what you're really trying to say.
I understand.
And I can confess to you personally, I'm really afraid of what you're really explaining here. It looks more of a magic to
it
me.
It is a magic.
I'm afraid to even take it home tonight, I must say.
I'll have it back. Any librarian wants to take one home? We presume, let me explain. We presume.
Can I ask my second question?
Yes, okay. Yeah.
Thank you. My second question, and that's the presentation you get, you're talking about food. We can produce any level of food, power, and what have you. But we as government and associated with as member nations of the United Nations, there has been and continue to be a huge effort to tackle the issue of food security and malnutrition.
And if people here are aware of the Sophie report, the state of woeful security, millions of people in the world continue to go to bed with hunger. And now you're telling us here tonight, from what I understand, that we can easily produce abundant food and power. What have you done? Why are you not helping? Can you...
They left me... Overcome this no, problem? First of all, I'm a nuclear physicist. Secondly, they left me too long, too far, to do too much research, to publish too much, and to teach too many people. The way I put it this way, I have lived, worked among diplomatic corps and political governments for nearly 30 years. I have known more ambassadors than I slept in more presidents' beds than most probably you ever come to know. One thing I realized, a lot of ambassadors told me, when we go to the scientific presentations, we go well taught, we read, that we understand at least something about it before we go in. You should have done your homework before you come here, before I shock you. So that's your problem. When I was in Sierra Leone, the president of Sierra Leone, when he sent me to South Sierra Leone University, he said one thing to me, the ambassador. He said, Nehra, here we need everything. They've taken enough from us. We have the knowledge. We have the manpower. The only thing we don't have is we have lost the trust in ourselves. You are here to give us trust, that we trust ourselves that we can rebuild the nation. That's all you have. That's why everything has to be approved by the United Nations, which is set up by the people to abuse you. So you should have done your homework. I've sat for days with ambassadors going through, they're going to a conference, what is going to be that we're going there knowledgeable. Do your homework when you come next time, you won't get shocked. But if you look around Keshe Foundation, is I started it. The Keshe Foundation is here. You could have filled this room 100 times over, but we didn't let anybody know till literally yesterday that this is the place of the conference. We have supporters around the world which they work and they share. Just go on the internet, put Keshe Foundation, your country, see who's working, who knows, and tell him, come and teach us. You don't have, it's impossible. If you are in this room from any country, there are hundreds of people in your country who are already doing it. Don't need handouts from me. I teach you as a nuclear physicist. I know the nuclear structure. I've gone a step beyond nuclear, which is the plasma. That's why everything looks so strange. An atom is a plasma, the sun is a plasma, electron is a plasma. So it's the evolution in the science. I have not added anything to the knowledge of man, except man has been ignorant to what he knows. That's all. Yeah? I always have a good friend of mine, he's dead now. He used to be ambassador of, Congo. He said to me one day, I can bring as much gold as I like and diamond out of Congo, but I can never give it back to my nation because they think I robbed them. Doesn't matter how much of it I take back for them to feed them. Because in Africa, you have come to look out for a handout, where you're actually being given handouts to the others, but they denied you your rights. Without Africa, there is no Western countries. There is no copper. If you pick anything from here, you show me what is the foundation of it. Africa, the copper, the mines of minerals. I worked in Africa too long. I have too much respect. But the only thing you lost is the confidence in you. So you wait for the others. I gave a lecture in the nuclear center of the South Korean government a few years ago, and the government invited the top nuclear physicists to the lecture, top 14, 15 of them. And at the end, the guy told me, we were expecting this technology to come in them from America in 40 years. I said, you consider yourself so low that you wait for a handout from America in 40 years? You can't think for yourselves? The education is free. I teach every day, more or less, on the internet. We have teachers. There are a number of teachers of the Keshe Foundation in Israel. They go freely, they teach. They teach how to make these things, how to do, how it is, what's the condition, what they do. But is you have to accept or understand, now the point has come that we change the course. We waited too long for the government. You saw that USB stick? I went to every embassy which asked for, I gave them to them. Sudan ambassador to Brussels, 2.5 years ago, he came to our office 2 or 3 times. What happened to the key? What happened to the knowledge we gave him? The problem is not us, the problem is not you as ambassadors or the delegations. The problem is, back in your nations, the people have to be kept. Now, we have no nation. We become science without borders, but everybody shares in the science. The teacher there, just go on the Keshe Foundation, go on a Thursday teaching in the morning or Tuesday afternoons. You see, the Mexicans, they come and teach freely how they go, see how they've done it. The Chinese, I thank them, we learn so much from the Chinese Keshe Foundation community every 2 weeks. They come freely, they teach us everything they've learned and they are proud to share it. White, black, we don't have. The last term, Nigerian gentleman came from London. I stood next to an American woman and told the American woman how to make a free energy system. We don't accept colors, we don't accept race, no religion. And we freely, all of us, freely share. To you as in the government is, because now you know why you're afraid of it, you're going to be the biggest problem for you, you lost control. You have no more control because people in 10 days time, they start feeding themselves. They start creating energy. I buy one orange and I can transfer its energy in a water that I can keep taking orange from it, why do I need? Oranges will be on the streets, nobody wants them. Yeah? I was explaining the other day, how much you're talking energy, there is no crisis in energy. How come if there is crisis in Africa, in Gambia, children die of hunger, plain loads of food shipped every day to Europe from Gambia. Why doesn't a nation feed their own first? On whose back? Don't ever put yourself down. You're the richest continent. The same with other nations, South America. Now your people have the freedom. Hence, for the pain, for your cancer, everything is there. Europeans are the same. In Europe, it's fair coats and no knickers. Few people are rich, a lot of children sleep hungry here too. Why should they? I promise in the coming weeks, we put these units in the poorest area of Italy for people to pick up that they can feed and have money not to pay for lights and services. Because I have enough. I live a good life. And I share my knowledge, and somehow it comes back to me. But we are a space program. These are all byproducts. That's why I said to our people, you don't understand, we have achieved lift. We can create condition that you can take from any garden anywhere. So you don't need fuel. Please don't underestimate, as I said to the Palestinian ambassador, don't wait to send the box, I gave you a key. We are in the 21st century, code it, is in the government, say, you're going to get destroyed, do something about it, because in 10 days time, everybody knows. We all know, it's nothing. In 10 days time, the only thing I'm doing, I'm taking the cover off and showing people how to do it. The key you have, last time we made it 2 years. Now in 10 days, everybody has it. That's the only difference. And there's enough in Africa, the rest of the world, to support yourself. Any other question?
Senta, intanto la volevo ringraziare tantissimo, mille volte, che ci ha aperto questo orizzonte.
I thank
e
you
poi,
a thousand times for opening this door.
E poi life. Volevo chiedere, c'è stata qualche, o c'è qualche controindicazione? Potremmo utilizzarla male, questa macchina? Per esempio la mettiamo all'inizio della casa, dove sta il contatore, però magari vicino passano i tubi del gas.
Is there any danger in using these elements, maybe because it takes to the electric?
Do you know what these elements are made of? Do you know what these elements are made of?
Conosci questi elementi? Sono fatti?
Abbastanza. Ho visto dei filmati.
No, let me tell you. Your stomach, your heart, your brain is made of this. If you're afraid of yourself, you're afraid of this.
Il stomaco, il cervello, il cuore è fatto della stessa cosa. Se hai paura di te stesso, avrai paura di te.
It's a natural material.
Il materiale
it is as natural as you are.
Se naturale, quando voglio capire se c'è qualche rischio, dove possiamo sbagliare.
The risk is you.
Il rischio sei tu.
That's all. If you eat too much, you go fat. If you don't take care when you cross the road, you get killed. Don't use too much of it. Know how much you use. You're perfectly well looked after.
Devi usare una quantità di cosa e i rischi sono come tutti i rischi nella vita, di attraversare la strada. Però no, non ci sono veri pericoli o controeffetti.
This is how do you explain to me? Very simple. This is copper. I heat it in a barbecue shop. I make a barbecue. I heat it up. It becomes black. I put it in the salt. And I get this. Tell me what's the risk, copper or this? The one who say there is a risk, the one who want to stop you from freedom of the
control.
I don't do anything else. From this to this, and then glue it back, is yours.
Okay, grazie.
Thank you very much.
Good evening, Professor. Can you know in the health field how works the pain or how it rises? It's some kind of a cellular revolution or on a...
Just one second.
Can you explain if it works out?
We do that. Explain. Sorry about that.
I wish to know in the field of health, yes. In the field of health, how works the device? It's like some... The revolution of cellular...
No, let me explain to you.
La parte medica, c'è una rinnovazione delle cellule.
If you are in the Keshe Foundation, they can explain to you. You don't need me. I'm a layman. These guys are professors. Yes, very, very useful.
For example, the disease like Alzheimer's...
No, wait. We do something. Let's talk about the pen. This pen, inside it, has and creates directional magnetic gravitational field. Notice the word I use, gravitational and magnetical. It means it pulls to itself and it releases fields both ways. Like Earth. Earth has both gravity and magnetic, what we call the atmosphere. When you put the pen on the skin and you have a pain here on the knee, it's again a plasma because it's of the same thing. Both it has gravitational and magnetical. It pulls to itself and releases energy. What happens? What it releases, it goes to gravitation of this. What it needs, it receives. he finds his balance and you have no pain, usually they say in 10 seconds.
It means that we can repair the old cellula?
You don't repair, you give it a chance of balance. It balances itself. Because this cell here is this big. The rest of the cells are this size, which means they have a standard strength. So this is abnormal to the condition. So all it does, it gives and takes to become in normal condition, the pain finishes. You understand? Now we understand gravity and magnetic field, and that's how it happens.
Noi adesso capiamo la gravità dei campi magnetici e perciò possiamo dare questo.
Thank you. The last question. One question, that is the last question, and we go. Thank you very much.
Thank you. My name is Dave. Just on this last topic, can I heal my finger? I damaged it with an angle grinder, and the tissue is damaged and everything will affect like this. Can help.
You use a different thing, what we call the path. You create a gravitational magnetic field around your finger. If this is your finger, you use a path around it, and it does the same thing. But because it's naturally done, the speed of process of growth and change is much faster. And I can tell you from my own experience, it works 100%. Everybody knows, I broke 10 ribs in 15 days. I gave a 5-hour lecture with no sign of breakage in my ribs.
I heard this a month ago, so I was
thinking. Yeah, you can do it.
One practical question. In order to have a worldwide effect, for how much can you sell your macro technology to people?
We don't sell. I've done a very clever things. I'm much cleverer than you are. Somebody told me he is a new, what was it called? New nuclear Robin Hood. I'm very clear. System might cost us $100 or $200. Yeah? To build it, the manufacturing cost, maybe $50. I'm telling you, I want €800 for the system, $500 of it is for the system, €300 of it, euro of it is for paying to your government, for replacing the jobs which are causing to lose, and I pay my taxes and everything else. So I make a very good profit of, let's say, €400 per unit. Yeah? It's a beautiful profit. Yeah? My profit, the €400, goes to make 4 more units, to give 2 Italians and 2 Africans. I rob from the rich to give to the poor. The beauty of it is the rich enjoys giving it to me to help the poor. Because a man who pays €800 for the unit, for electricity, the power unit, just for the standard DC currents and a bit of AC, he most probably uses €3,000-4,000 of power a year. He saves his money, I save their others.
I live off grid in Asia Major and I do work as solar panels. And I pay much more than this money, obviously. But €800 is this for...
For life!
For 2.0 or for this one?
2.2, 2.6. That's a 2.2 resistive. But anything else is free. You choose as many computers, convert the energy to light, it's free. You can light up your house free. Yeah? You understand? So, but what it is, very straightforward. You go, the Chinese most probably make my systems for $50. And I've told them, anybody sells it for $50, don't buy it. Because only the one who bought it will benefit and nobody else. And it's going to be chaos. You don't work the way we talk. We set it up. You don't come pay for your hospitals, there will be no doctors to pay for it, you can't repair your roads, you can't do anything. do with the structure we don't, this way we all benefit by it. Yeah? It's very afraid. They said he's robbing his thing. I don't. My account is open. We make, if it becomes 4 units, Italians will get 2 free. The 2 goes to the third world nations, which they cannot support. Yeah? So we work as one team, as one nation. We call it the day. That's the last question. At the moment you need to be connected to use the phase of the power. You don't use the power. If you don't use any resistive, like heating, everything is free. You need the pulse to release the energy from the plasma. And in about a few weeks' time, you don't even need to be connected. You're releasing a new system.
Per un paio di settimane ancora con questa struttura, se c'è resistenza con il riscaldamento, ci possono essere per pagamento. Però per tutte le unità elettrici della casa è completamente gratis. Entro un paio di settimane, tra poco sarà completamente gratis.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. We are not exchanging technology, we are asking for a hand of peace. And then we'll see what we can do all together. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. What can I do with this?
You need the wire of it.
Ah, really?
That's all you need. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you. I hope you'll be successful.
Thank you very much.
If you need any help from us, we'll
teach
you.
Right.
Thank you very much. Help with us. Thank you very much.
Thank you so
much. Our man is in Nigeria.
Okay.
He can teach her.
Okay, Rick, I think we can just let it all settle out. John, could you put on some of that music for us, please? That'd be much appreciated. Thank you.
Thank you.